and welcome to my cupcake food truck. Want to see my latest creation? Ta-da! They are my mini cupcakes because good things come in small packages. Which reminds me of today's story. If you're ready for the story, on the count of three, yell, tell me a story. One, two, three. Tell me a story. Today's true story from the Bible is about a king. Now, when I think of kings, I think of someone older and wiser, someone who can lead the people. But the king in today's story was a kid. Yep, King Josiah was only a kid. Now, think about what most kids are doing, like eating ice cream or playing with blocks or kicking a soccer ball. But this kid was actually the king, which meant he had a lot of people to lead. King Josiah wanted to do what was right. He wanted to show the people how to go God's way. One day, his workers found a very special book. Do you know what it said? That God's way is perfect. That God loves us and knows what's best for us. So right then and there, King Josiah jumped and went God's way. And then he called all the people and told them that God's way is perfect. God loves you and God knows what's best for you. So jump and go God's way, everyone. Wow, isn't that amazing? Even when King Josiah was a kid, he told others about God's way. Now, here's a question. Do you think you, as a kid, could also tell others about God's way? Of course you can. There are lots of ways to do it. You can tell a friend, hey, God's way is perfect. Or you could show them every day when you go God's way. They'll see what God's way is like when they watch you sharing and helping others. No matter if you're young or old, you can go God's way and tell others about it because God's way is perfect. Did you like the story? If you did, give it two thumbs up. Two thumbs up. Hey there, Ollie, tell me, whose way is perfect?
God's way is perfect. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, whose way is perfect?
God's way is perfect. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Bye.
God, you are the best. You don't make mistakes.
You are